Turkish President Recep Tayyip Erdogan says his country could approve NATO membership for Sweden if European nations open the way for Turkey's EU membership. Dutch Prime Minister Mark Rutte says he will resign and leave politics after the collapse of the coalition government. Rutte will stay until elections are held in the fall. China and the Solomon Islands sign a new deal on police cooperation. The Solomons cut ties with Taiwan in 2019. And U.S. President Joe Biden meets with British Prime Minister Rishi Sunak at Sunak's London home.